Peggy 18.
This year-long adventure into the dark heart of Skyrim starts with Harrowstorm, which focuses on two dungeons, Icereach and Unhallowed Grave. Discovering the mysteries in these two dungeons are a gateway to the larger dark heart of Skyrim. Icereach is this island in the middle of the Sea of Ghosts, and there's this mysterious storm swirling about. So an expedition was sent there to figure out what's going on, and they haven't returned.
Once the player arrives on the island in search of the missing expeditionary force, they come across Lyr's Titanborn, and they team up with her in order to discover what the witches are doing on the island and put a stop to this mysterious storm. As you travel across the island, you're going to come across multiple witches, each with their own type of magic.
Some are going to use fire. Some are going to use electricity. And they also have other minions and creatures that they're going to bring to fights.
Unhallowed Grave is this mass burial of bones that has been underground and sealed away for thousands of years by the Pyre Watch. And it's been so long that what exactly is down here is actually unknown to them.
And they appointed people to watch over it. They had one job to do, and they couldn't do that right because somebody broke in.
Not only is the player going to have to deal with the Nordic mercenaries, but the defenders that the ancient Pyre Watch left here to guard the tomb. And you are discovering what was left down here and what the Nordic mercenaries are looking for.